Augus. Can't even handle a fall from the heavens. You lack training! Augus! Relax, son. Enjoy every moment. You fight, then eat good food. You fight, then drink fine wine. You fight, then sleep with beautiful women. Hell, fight with beautiful women. That is what it means to live.
I am not like you.
So you think. The world has become a boring place. That fool Deus claims he'll bring salvation to Gaia. He has this grand plan for it all. He actually thinks he's going to save the world. The Great Rebirth. Ridiculous! They're all too dependent on mantra. That is why Wizen and Talrow are so weak. The battles I fight for them are disappointing. They are unsatisfying. Things were different before. Yes, we used to fight side by side. Those were the days. Now then. Ah! settle this. This will do. It's just you and me.
Time to raise some hell!
Now that I think of it, the last time we fought like this. Maidens in heaven. These are the finest wines of Gaia. But none of it excites my blood more than using my blade. Ha ha ha! Prepare to meet your end!
Asura forced his hand.
The only other person Augus has ever drawn his sword against is you, my lord. Is he that powerful?
How interesting.
You wish!
come to an end. You knew this was coming.
Yes. That was one hell of a battle. What now? Where will that anger take you? You're not me. Yet you continue to fight. You no longer need my training. The one who stands in the end is righteous. Asura, walk the path that you must.